Yeah, here we go, leaving Pierre, South Dakota for Cullman, Alabama. That's C-U-L-L-M-A-N, Alabama. I'm leaving the frozen tundra. See you guys on the road. 73 and good DX, K0-P-I-R, mobile. Okay, we're on the road again. Just heading outside of Pierre, South Dakota. On Highway 83, headed down to I-90. We'll take it across to Sioux Falls, pick up I-29, and head south. It's a beautiful sunny day, temperature's 31 degrees. I'm having a little trouble with my Kenwood in the truck. I can't get the SWR down. And I've got the Scorpion antenna. I'll have to check the power on it, make sure it's moving up and down. It may be frozen. That may be the problem. But anyway, beautiful sunny day, and we're just coming up on the Fort Pierre National Grasslands. Hey, if you hadn't already, head over to my YouTube channel, Ham Radio with K0PIR, and check out the videos there. I'll be putting up some videos on traveling and operating portable.
Coming in.
okay, buddy. We'll clean it off. We're going to pull over and watch a football game. Yes, we are. Kansas City and Buffalo. Go Chiefs. Haven't heard anybody on the VHF radio. 2 meters or 440. Traveling in the evening in the winter time is there's hardly anybody out, and I have the rest area to myself. What do you think of that? We're gonna pull over and watch the football game. Ooh, boy, it's icy there. Yes, sir. Where to park? Where to park? This truck was. I think we got it to ourselves, Mr. B. What do you think of that? Boy, this thing's pretty good at night, isn't it? It's kind of hard to see you down there, but that's pretty good.